gotta tell me.
Guess you're the new owner. What are you, mob, cartel? You don't look Mexican. Anywho, I guess you better get on with the things are gonna change around here crap. Maybe threaten one of the drivers. Go steady on Ted over there. He's just had his hernia fixed.
Well, yeah, things are gonna change around here, lady.
Oh, crap, Sonny. Might as well leave this to me. I've been doing this for years.
Now, here's this. We are now under new management, and things are gonna change around here again. Our new management, the...
Which gang are you?
Well, I'm not part of any gang, actually.
What's your goddamn name, kid?
Vercetti. Tommy Vercetti.
Our new management, the Vercetti gang, is gonna make sure we get no trouble. Capiche? Out.
Did you like the capiche? I like the capiche. So this is how it's worked in the past. We run the firm as usual. If we get any trouble from rival firms, you beat the crap out of them. Then they beat the crap out of us. Then you beat the crap out of them, etc., etc. You got it?
Yeah, I guess.
Just grab a taxi from the garage if you feel like jumping in.
Okay, we got a high-class fare needs to pick it up from Starfish Island. Any takers?
Tommy here, I'll take it.
This is my fare. Back off, asshole.
Are you as stupid?
You guys.
V
AC cabs keep beating us to it. They just got too many cars. We can't compete.
Mr. Bassetti, if you're out there listening in, you want to put some AC cabs out of action before we go bust?
Thank you.
No sign of Mercedes.
Guardian Angel to eat some Fender.
Fernando, where are you?
In the massage parlor, Lionel. It's fantastic, boy. I mean, these girls really know how to relax you.
Fernando. Baby.